Have you been praying? Heaven recognizes your person and you are known by name. Welcome to today's DDRX. A lot is taking place in our days and in our time. In fact, 2020 is a unique year. So in the coming days, in the coming weeks, we want to make some decrees again. Don't forget, decrees are authoritative order backed by the Word of God. Things change when we decree. We can control our word with our words. The atmosphere shifts with our decrees. So we need to speak right in this time of crisis. Declarations that proclaim breakthrough. We want to enforce our authority that brings freedom. So we want to plant the heavens. Isaiah 51:16 say, "And I've put my words in your mouth. I've covered you with the shadow of my hands, that I may plant the heavens, lay the foundation of the earth, and say to Zion, you are my people." So today we want to decree desires, dreams. Now I want us to decree together. I take total control of all the issues of my life and dreams, desires, and choices. God desires that I should pray without ceasing. In Acts 10:3, he saw in a vision, evidently about the ninth hour of the day, an angel of God coming into him and saying unto him, "Cornelius, Cornelius." Cornelius prayed and he had a vision. This vision was the beginning of his breakthrough and defining moment. Have you been praying? Heaven recognizes your person and you are known by name. So I want us to decree, again, I decree that God shall grant me my heart desires and I will not miss my visitation in the mighty name of Jesus. God will give me a picture of success in place of failure, healing in place of sickness, prosperity in place of poverty, and fruitfulness in place of barrenness. My angel of help will arise without delay to speed up or facilitate my miracles and lead me to the next level before the end of the year 2020 in the mighty name of Jesus. My angel of help shall arise in earnest to secure my ordained blessings and lead me to supernatural breakthroughs in the mighty name of Jesus. May the Almighty God bless my day, provide all the desires of my heart, expose and disgrace those that are blocking my progress, silence my enemies, humiliate those who hate me, guide me from dangers, and above all, give me joy unlimited and all-round victory in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you.